Hi, I'm Mary Poplin with Boris FX, and I want to tell you about some new workflow features in Mocha Pro 2022.5. New improvements to the Surface tool. The Surface is a fundamental tool inside of Mocha Pro. It's helpful for aligning to an object to make sure the track is correct, and it's absolutely vital for a what you see is what you get workflow when dealing with corner pins and screen inserts. In Mocha Pro 22.5, we have added a right-click menu to the surface to make it incredibly easy to apply adjustments to the surface tool. Now users can set surface tool ratios, a long-asked-for feature, using this menu. Use the Set Ratio submenu to quickly apply common screen aspects like 16:9, 4:3, and 2:1. When applying ratios from references, Source applies to the current ratio of the source footage, while Insert applies to the pixel ratio from the insert clip. You can also set a custom ratio of your choosing when none of these other options suit, using the Custom Ratio option. These ratios are then projected to the distorted surface, and you may still need to move the surface around to get the alignment perfect. However, getting that base aspect ratio will save tons of time for pixel-perfect screen replacements. For example, if we are working on screen inserts, it's often a 9:16 aspect, whereas most monitor replacements these days are 16:9. Or this insert we know is square, so 1:1 would be appropriate, and we can then scale and rotate to get into the right position, then adjust for perspective. Directly underneath the Set Ratio option, you can find the Align option. This is just another fast way to use the Align Surface tool, which extends the surface to the full pixel dimensions of the source clip. Align Surface is incredibly useful for when you are match moving surfaces that have already been placed in a scene, or for things like sky replacements and matte paintings. For general workflow improvements, we have also included a hide feature, which hides the surface, and a reset option, which resets the surface back to your layer boundaries based on the spline. Another useful feature we included is the option to quickly hide the insert clip if one has been applied. Sometimes, when you want to adjust your scene, if you're using the insert clip, it can block the view of whatever it is you're trying to adjust. Having a fast way to turn the insert clip on and off in the viewer is much more convenient than navigating over to Layer Properties and using a drop-down menu every time you want to turn the insert clip off. These improvements are all about speed and allow for quick adjustments that save clicks and save time. As usual, we want to work smarter and not harder, and have introduced these features because of user feedback from people like you. If you want to learn more about Mocha Pro, or simply give us feedback, go to borisfx.com, where you can find user forums, support, tutorials, and so much more.